Nunez, man.
Henry Arredondo, baby.
Henry Adorno.
Arredondo. Worldstar Arredondo.
Worldstar. You have a million views on Worldstar. Yeah. Why? What did you do?
More than a million. I got like 5.6 million.
He got a little
million.
Scuffle, man. Yeah. Knocked out some bigger dude. You
where?
Know,
in the street?
Scuffle.
Yeah, in the street, man.
You have the original video?
Yes, I do.
Can I have the original one? Yeah. Not the Worldstar one?
Let me tell you.
Piece, like,
Yeah,
man. He's a good kid, man. He's 2-0 right now.
Over
Worldstar.
A million views on his video. He's going to show us that.
Over 122-pound monster, man.
All right, hey, listen, sky's the limit.
He drops
is
guys.
Is he pro yet?
Yeah, 2-0.
2-0 as a pro.
He drops stayed guys. Up.
So this is your original video, not the Worldstar
show
one.
Show him the knockdown. Show him the knockdown. Get to the knockdown on you.
So you're fighting some dude. Is this out of school or something?
No. Oh, yes, it was out of school. It was my sophomore year. Okay. He was a senior.
Okay. We don't want private messages. Were you a boxer back
that's
then?
That's over 3 million views. Yes, sir. I've been boxing since I was 9 years old. Wow. I got 48 amateur fights.
So everybody should box for self-defense.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That's recommended right there. If you want your kids to learn how to fight.
So if you knock a dude out that's half of your, like, more than your size, what yes. would you do to your opponent?
Shit. You'll find out. Watch.
Okay. San Antonio's big in boxing. Of course, you have Hector Tanahara.
Yes,
you have
sir.
Bam Rodriguez.
Yes.
You have Joshua Franco.
Yes,
you
sir.
You grew up with a lot of them.
Yes, I trained with them, man. I went to nationals with all of them.
They're really
ask them about me and they'll know me.
I will. They ask know your G.
Yep.
I got to ask you this really quick. What do you think of Mikey against Spence? Mikey Garcia, Errol Spence?
I think Mikey Garcia can take it, man. I think the only thing is the difference between them two is Errol Spence got just he's bigger, stronger. He don't got the movement like Mikey Garcia does. Mikey Garcia, if he really sticks to the game plan, he can outbox him and out counter him.
I got Mikey, man. I think he's gonna be a little too smart for him. I think he'll overcome all that size and strength.
I got Mikey Garcia.
I think so.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned for this report. Now coming, Money Sec back reporting.